Peace, love, and light, brother Blue Court, live and direct to you. We are here in Denver, Colorado, the last day of the Smoke and Grow Rich Tour. To my right, we have
Naya Now.
To my left, we have
Nate the Great.
Okay, and we are actually at the conclusion, the finality of this miraculous tour. So I want to ask the family, what have you extrapolated from this experience?
So much. I mean, honestly, I expected little, and I received a lot, you know.
Over-exceeded your expectations.
Absolutely, absolutely. I mean, everything from the realness that I received with the people that we went to go visit. They really felt like, you know, just regular, homegrown, down-to-earth individuals that really cared about what we were trying to get from this tour. So I appreciated that a lot. That meant a lot to me personally.
Indeed.
Yes, I like how we've been to this tour. It gave me the feeling like no matter, you know, what your race, whatever, you can do this. Anything is possible. I loved when we went to the dispensaries and they was all cool. Everything was calm. So much information. I loved it. And I came out with so much more, and I'm really inspired, and I'm ready to get to it. Let's go.
Is there one thing that stood out for you more so than any other thing? Is there one thing that jumped out that you're going to go home with, you know what I'm saying? Something that pops up in your dreams?
I would have to say just be ready at all times, honestly. The industry is ready for us to get out there and do what's necessary to just really get on our grind and get about our business. They just waiting on us, but you got to act now. So when I sleep, I'm not going to be able to sleep good because I'm going to be thinking, what can I do now? Aren't I supposed to be doing something else to get to where I need to be to make myself rich, right?
I agree. There ain't no sleep. All these people we just came from, they weren't sleeping. They were working 24/7 on the clock. There got to be someone at those businesses 24/7 on the dot. So let's get to it. I'm ready.
You heard it here first. Peace.